amazing. One of the most disappointing parts of the movie for me, though, because I didn't know that he was Childish Gambino until he left. And I was
really?
Isn't it so cool that Childish Gambino was here? I was like, what? Where?
Really?
When?
You didn't
and they
know
were like,
that
Donald Glover. I was like, yeah. Because I'd never seen him. I'd only just heard his music. So for me, I was really upset that I didn't get a chance to pick his brains about his music I love so
great.
Much.
Yeah.